God damn it, Joe. I mean, pretty predictable. All right, welcome back to the channel. Today, we're going to be watching You, Episode 9. Now, this episode is titled Candace, so I imagine we'll be finding out what happens to Candace in this episode. You know, we've been getting hints all season about, like, what happened to her and everything. Like, we know what she did to Joe, but we don't really know what happened after that. Karen told Beck something at the end of last episode, like, oh, hopefully you don't end up like Candace or something like that, or whatever he did to her. Like, I personally think he killed her and he, like, feels really guilty about it and everything. So I don't think Benji was the first person he killed. I don't know how he killed her. I just think he might have went super psycho and then it was an accident or something like that. But yeah, I'm gonna stop wasting time. We're just gonna hop right into this episode. If you'd like to watch the full-length reaction, that'll be available on Patreon, as early access to the next two episodes of You will also be available on Patreon. So, let's get started.
She thought she could be happier with some guy in Rome?
Yeah, that's a lie. That's a fat lie.
Maybe he'll do whatever the hell he did to Candace.
You know, actually, the storyline with the cop hasn't shown up in a while. Like, is that just... Are we done with that? Is that never being brought up again? Or is that going to come up when we least expect it? Oh, it's Candace.
Candace!
Oh my, oh, he did that to this guy. Cause he, yeah. Damn, oh my god. Okay, so that dude that was with Candace is the one she cheated on Joe with, and then Joe did that to his face. Yeah, I don't think Beck will ever be as bad as Candace, like... Oh fuck, Beck was awake! Yeah, because now Karen planted that seed in Beck's head, like, something's wrong with Joe. So to her, that was alarming.
How many have there been, by the way?
Girlfriends?
Mm-hmm.
Really?
God, what was her name?
You know her name because you heard me calling it last night, didn't you? Now you want to know more. Of course.
No, that's because of what Karen said, but Joe's being paranoid.
She's still in France or whatever?
Italy.
She's in the morgue. No, she's 6 feet under right now.
Saved for now. But I know you. You won't stop asking questions until I do something about this and stop dreaming about Candace.
Don't lie to me, babe. I know you got the messages. Please, just meet with me and hear me out.
Apparently, the doc's got a lady problem.
Oh. Yeah.
Ronaldo would kick all that back up, right?
But Ronaldo wasn't cheating, as it turns out. In fact, we're back together now. And things are better than ever.
Okay, so you want to know why the dreams haven't stopped.
Exactly.
I feel like it's guilt. He feels guilty for what he did to her.
Ah, yes. Face Candace. I'd sooner slam my nuts in a door.
Oh, so maybe is she alive?
Stop screaming her name in my sleep.
Come on, asshole. I'm hungry.
Can I help you out with that?
No, this is a flashback. This is a flashback. This is how he met her. This is how he met her.
I'm Candace.
Oh, hey, I'm Joe.
Fucking Candace.
Beck found her. How old are these posts? Oh, there's no date on them.
Redhead, follow me into this cave, Jon Snow vibe.
Bro, don't diss Yeager like that. Fuck out of here, Beck. Fuck out of here with that Yeager disrespect. I mean, of course, her and her friends are just gonna talk shit about Candace.
She hasn't posted in a year. This account's not even active.
Account's not even active.
Really be here and they could be banging. Or...
Who's this guy? Joe hired him to listen to them for him or something?
Calling for a genuinely good guy and you think that there must be something wrong because... Is that the guy? I think one of us killed her. What are you talking about?
Oh, is he an investigator?
Peach's family hired him to look into her death. Like a...
Yeah, private investigator.
She was doomed. Her whole family's House Slytherin.
So that I believe that.
Yeah, I just don't really want to get into it.
Does he know what happened? No way Ethan knows, like, what truly happened. He just knows it went really bad. There's no way he knows details.
For whatever reason, Joe doesn't seem to want to talk about her.
Yeah, I'd maybe respect his wishes on this one.
Why? What happened? He says it was nothing, but clearly that's not true, or you wouldn't be this way.
He was really messed up when it ended, and he even disappeared for like a week.
Yeah, I can't remember the body.
Shit got dark, but then he met you, and you brought back the light.
Yeah, how long was there a gap between when him and Candace ended? He did whatever he did, and then he met Beck. Like, how long of a gap was there in between that? curious. Because, I mean, if it was, like, less, you know, if it was a really short amount of time, he'd just use Beck to fill that void of Candace or whatever. So that's why he's still really obsessed. That's why he got so obsessed with her so quickly.
This is the nicest thing anyone's ever given me. Thank you. Be with me always. Drive me mad. Only do not leave me in this abyss. Me. It's just my brother.
Yep, that's the dude's face he beat in. Okay, you know what you do in that situation? You caught her cheating, or whatever. You know what? You know what's happening. So, you go back to the apartment, you grab all her shit, and you boot her out, and you just be like, don't ever talk to me again, leave me alone. You know, that's what you, but obviously not Joe. Yeah, I'm gonna be honest, I don't know what Joe saw in her. Like, I'm sorry, but like...
Seriously, I heard some kind of crazy stuff.
Mm-hmm. What'd you hear? I like how Beck's the one...
No way.
Oh. Yeah, I like how Beck's the one doing her research.
She cheated on him with the guy who signed her to her label, which I thought they worked through it, but then suddenly she was off to Italy. She's gone. She ghosted everyone she knew. So,
she's dead.
Emily, she just... Well, she really only has her brother. He's got theories of his own, but Jimmy's crazy ones. Like, for starters, he thinks Candace is dead.
Bro, she is. How is that? Dude, I swear to God, if they, like, reveal she's alive and she's just, like, legitimately in Rome, then the show just wants us to think that she's dead. And now they're calling us out on it, be like, you actually think she's dead? Oh my god. And they're like, laugh. The show's laughing at us right now for actually thinking Candace is dead. Did he fucking push him off the bridge, Rainer? Or the ledge?
Do you get all of your clients to sleep with you? Or did my girlfriend...
I'm sorry, who's your girlfriend?
Candace Stone. I saw you in your car. You've been texting her, you've been harassing her nonstop.
Bro, he doesn't even know she has a boyfriend, dog. Like, she didn't tell him at all.
I'm sorry, okay? I had no idea. I thought she was single.
Mm-hmm.
She never even mentioned you. Okay, I'm glad you brought it up.
Joe's gonna shove him off, though, because he's fucking crazy.
Second we met. I'm sorry to have to tell you that, but, you know, you gotta know who you're with.
Mm-hmm.
She's the type, you just give her a look and then just spread wide open.
It's not what Joe wants to hear. He's talking bad about Candace. When Benji said something about Beck, he offed him, so.
Oh, bro.
God damn it, Joe. I mean, pretty predictable.
Hartley Psychiatric Center, how can I help you?
Actually, I'm family. I'm his sister. I've been away abroad. My name's Candace.
No way that would work. No fucking way.
Sorry to tell you
that. Oh, he dead.
I passed away 6 months ago.
Damn. Dude, Beck's trying hella hard to find out about Candace.
Hey. I tried calling you.
And she's just gonna straight up ask him right here.
I need you to tell me what happened with Candace. I wanna know where she is.
Yeah, like, are you gonna kill me?
She told me that Candace cheated on you.
Yeah, she did. A lot.
Bro, you caught her twice. You caught her texting?
Off a building.
Oh, yep.
And then Candace disappeared. And then you supposedly went to Italy to chase her. But if she wasn't there, then...
You caught her texting and kissing. That's not a lot. Mm-hmm. I mean, it's still shitty, but, like, you know what I mean.
Hey, look. I'm gonna show you something. She changed her name when she left.
Okay. That would make a lot more sense. Still Candace, but it changed her last name. Dude, I feel like these are fake. I have a strong feeling these are fake, but how would you fake these? You know? Unless Joe's insanely good at Photoshopping.
Oh my god. What is wrong with me?
No, based off what Karen told you, I would be, if I was in your situation too, I'd be tripping. Like, I would want to know.
If you believe that I'm capable of something like that.
No, that's the thing. I don't. That is not you. That can never be you.
I did lie. I didn't follow Candace to Italy. If you want to know where I went, I can show you.
Some people deserve to die.
Bro, Elijah does not deserve to die. Like, he had no idea. Well, he obviously didn't tell Mooney why he did it.
Pleasure to meet you, Mr. Mooney.
Bro, he is... Look at that TV, dog. He's not watching it.
There was a stroke a little over a year ago. You still are, of course. Now I can get a word in.
Bro, yeah, you can't talk. So Joe could literally just say whatever in front of him, and you can't say anything back.
It's my fault he's like this. When I found him, he'd been lying there for 2 days. That week, I was here with him.
He's capping so hard.
This wasn't your fault.
Emma?
What?
From Emma from Brown, the Fox.
Is it actually?
She's thinking about moving to New York.
Was that actually Emma? Or is that actually your friend Emma? Or were you lying about that?
It was a solid excuse at the time, but I've scoured your social media.
Yeah, there's no...
Emma from Brown.
Dude, there's no way.
But you're not Candace. You're not.
There's no way.
Loving Candace. Forgetting moving.
Bro, what are you doing?
But what all of that has taught.
No.
Instincts.
Oh, he needs his phone. He needs his phone to see if he's the Fox. Jesus Christ, Joe. Jesus fucking Christ.
Back. 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 Back, 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 back.
Oh, no. What's she fucking doing?
You were. For months, he tasted you.
No!
He's been defiling you, taking advantage.
No!
Please, my family, man.
Joe.
Some people deserve to die.
No!
He'll get what's coming to him.
Oh my God. No, no. I was fooled. Okay, no, dude. In the episode they introduced Dr. Nikki, I came to a conclusion she was fucking him. And then the show just made it seem like she wasn't. So the show, like, admitted she wasn't. So I was like, okay, cool, she's not. But nope, the show lied.
You told me I was crazy.
You are!
You told me I was crazy for even thinking it. If we don't have trust, we have nothing.
Joe, she's gonna be like, how the fuck did you, like, she's gonna, it's gonna be so obvious that was just you who did that, now that you're confronting back. Like, come on, you do not.
Or were you ever fucking your therapist? Answer me.
Answer me!
Yes.
Don't love me. You never loved me.
Yes, I was. I did. No.
She might have loved you, but she doesn't respect you.
You've done nothing but dote on you. Support
so,
you.
So leave her!
I've never loved anyone the way that I love you. What to do with that? Because...
If you love me, we have a chance.
Oh my fucking God, Joe.
I love you, Joe.
I love you too.
I forgot it was still in the ceiling.
In the ceiling?
Yeah, above the toilet. He said it was a good place to hide things.
No, she's gonna check! She's gonna go check there now in his apartment. Oh no. Dude, she's gonna find Benji's phone. And there, oh. I think he kept Dr. Nikki's phone too, and that's gonna be in here. Oh, nothing? No, wait, it's right there in the corner. Oh, no. No, she thinks she just found, like, a bunch of cool things, maybe. No. No. And it's gonna be, like, hurdle. No, he destroyed that phone. Unless he kept the destroyed phone. Like. Oh, okay. Fuck off. Oh, okay. I thought it was end of episode. Oh, all her underwear. Oh. her old phone, okay? He kept the destroyed one. Is that a fucking tampon? Ugh!
Yeah.
I have Benji's phone.
What about Joe?
Peach's phone. Is this teeth? Ooh.
Oh. Good question.
Dude, I would wait. No, he can hear you cleaning all this up. Okay, no, he walked away. Like, you can't. Fuck. Ah, fuck. Ew.
What happened?
Dude, why would you hide that? Why would you keep holding that behind your back?
You're shaking.
I get weird.
Yeah, she just got a fat adrenaline rush after what she found. He's gonna notice, like, one. Oh, glass, yep. It's gonna say one piece of glass.
Dude, she's totally freaking out. Something about her psycho roommate.
Oh.
Move, Joe.
It's yours.
Wait, stop! Oh. Stop!
I love you. Candace.
She doesn't give a fuck about you, dog.
It happened between you and Elijah. And if you love me, we can get past this.
She doesn't love you, dog. This is when he snapped.
What are you gonna do about it, Joe?
Ooh, that's a bad question to ask him. Oh, look at those eyes. Oh my god, no, he brought back into the book thing. Oh no. No. Is this probably where you killed Candace too? No, bro. Dude, Joe. Look. Oh my god, okay, this was the most intense episode, I want to say. Yeah, Joe ran up on Dr. Nikki, took his phone to because, like, okay, dog, like, obviously Beck was fucking him, okay? Still texting the Fox or whatever, so Joe ran up on Dr. Nikki, took his phone, you know, to make sure if it's him or not. It was him. Did Joe take Dr. Nikki's phone? I don't think he did. Joe's kind of dumb. Joe's really dumb for confronting Beck about it, like, immediately after. Like, if Dr. Nikki says, oh, yeah, somebody ran up on me and took my phone from me and then just left. Like, that's obviously Joe. So, you know, whatever. We still haven't found out what happened to Candace. Like, if he killed her or not. That hasn't been confirmed yet. I mean, the show is really implying that it is. But then also the show is kind of laughing in her face. Miranda Johnson, I think, said, I don't know, the girl who saw Joe at the party. When she was like, oh yeah, her brother's this crazy. He thinks Joe murdered Candace. Like, the show's like laughing in our face about it because we think that. Even though the show is giving us hint after hint that he fucking did that. So I don't know, whatever. I think he did. And I think the show did that to kind of misdirect you and be like, oh, well, maybe it was crazy of me to think that he might have killed her. I don't know. But no, he definitely did that shit. He definitely killed her. I don't know how he faked the Instagram post of her being in Italy. Unless he's really good at Photoshop and he took really old photos of her and then Photoshopped them into. If they're not like really fucking good, you could look at them right away and be like, that's Photoshopped. Or like, that's fake. You know, I mean, Beck didn't really look at them for too long, too. So I don't know, whatever. I doubt that's the case. So I guess she's alive. But I still don't. I don't know. I have a hard time believing she's alive, to be honest. Beck found out everything about Joe. She found all her shit in there. The teeth, Peach's phone, Benji's phone. All that shit in there. And it's like, he knows. Now, what does Joe plan to do with Beck? What could he possibly do? Because she definitely is not going to want to be with you. You either, if you let her out, you're in the same predicament as you were with Benji. You can never let her out of this case. You can never let her out. She will rat on you to the police and everything, but I guess if you get rid of that box and everything in it, she has no proof. I don't know. But if she does report it to the police, then that storyline of the other cop can come back in and he'd be like, oh yeah, I thought he was a suspect anyway. And they can somehow connect it even more. Dude, don't tell me he ends up killing Beck. Like, I feel like that's his only option, honestly. He probably will kill Beck. Like, we have one more episode in the season. I feel like he's gonna kill her. And then I feel like with you, this isn't really a show to continue the storyline into the next season. I feel like it's still gonna be Joe and doing the same shit, but with a completely new girl, completely new everything. I feel like he'll have to kill Beck in this episode and then move to like a new city and everything, start a new life or whatever. And then it's just the same thing kind of all over again. But I don't know. But anyways, I'm gonna stop wasting time. Comment down below what you thought about this episode down below in the comments. And if you liked the video, like the video. And thanks for watching.